All right.
Just move the mic over here. There we go.
All right, welcome back to more Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. Last time we saved Daruk and Mipha. And the level I can't find anymore, really? That's not it. Where was that level? No. And the level I can't apparently find anymore. It's not this one down here. Anyways, I'm sure it'll show back up. It's like somewhere like around here. Yeah, right. Yeah, here it is. In the water and fire level, and at the Leiru wetlands, this time we'll be going. Well, we got Yabu and Sidon.
I'll do even better next time.
Frogs.
I'm stronger than before.
Got Flamebringer helm.
I can get used to this.
I didn't need you for Stone Pablet.
I shall handle the next tussle.
Got bonus combo.
I won't stop there.
Snails. You get a few more Lazalfos trophies. Any pumpkins there? Re-ups. I don't remember how to get fish in this game, so yeah, we don't be able to do some of that. I need frog and a couple of crabs, watermelon. Check.
Yeah.
Buy a bunch of these. I don't know if I can buy just tireless frogs anywhere. Yeah.
I shall handle the next tussle.
No, sir. Watermelon. Stone Pebble. Need two more. You needed two more. And it was off those. That way it hurts the cut. Smart to get this like powered up. Mm-hmm. You just need Lynels. Let's rip snails. I need a bunch of snails. Yeah, you need a fish. You need one fish, really. Alright, let's go to Yambo's training. There's Psydon in Yumbo's mural paintings. Gosh, imagine that. That was suspicious. Yambo is pretty decent, I say. Attacks are just okay, I think. I don't know what I'm talking about because I haven't played as him a lot as much. Just keep rolling level with him. Special is just Goron's digging and then him punching. Yeah. Okay, he's a pretty good. I haven't played as him much, probably go over these characters later, but sorry if I'm not talking a lot, it's not because I need to focus a set. There's his, Trionis. This move right here is really good. Just keep bouncing. Shit out of everyone. We did it. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. don't remember what his remote bomb is. He makes a line, just follows it. That's pretty good. Yeah, I was like, this is serious. There we go. Don't think I could have gotten through the grass to get, like, materials, but... There's his weapons. Did they, like, rock, stone meat, rock meat, whatever? I don't remember. Bonus combo. Sidon's trading.
Let's dive right in.
Jesus. I'll start the battle with 3.5 food.
Marvelous.
Sidon. Kinda went over when we got the character. Kind of went over him when we unlocked him, so at the right time, press the ZR button to do more damage. Yeah, that's like the pretty good. Even though Sidon is pretty good without just doing that, either, like, as well. Without pressing ZR, so you don't have to. Sometimes you're gonna miss it.
I can breathe again.
step. And
I must not fail.
That was a lot. But his ZR.
Such potential.
This, there's a 1, 2, 3, just rapid jab one. It's pretty good.
I did it.
Just keep. I don't have a lot to say right now. Wow. Oh yeah, I can imagine. Sidon is legit. Like, I was surprised how tall Sidon is compared to Leafa. Like, in Breath of the Wild, you never see the only time you see Sidon and Leafa stand next to each other is when Sidon is a kid.
Don't stand for it.
But when Sidon is an adult, he towers over Leafa. Like, it's like really, he's like really tall. Tireless frogs, okay. We got 10 of them. What, we had like 6 or something? Don't remember. Was it someone else who knew the Tireless Frogs? That we need about you. 13. Okay, we might be going back and doing some other levels. Stronger yet. Probably has links so we can get through this faster. Yeah, there is a different lot of materials. Give orders. Cooking is not ideal if I don't have to sub, grab something to eat. Guarding. Sheikah Slate. Robots. Came here to get one of the two. Need. I think it's the, Dude, question, I have that type of the snail or the fish? Time to really explore the. If I explore it, I mean just kind of everything. Plus someone texted me. Crickets. That's not what I need. So what was that noise? Some like high-pitched noise. Feel like you can't, it's like a This is gonna go by fast. Yeah. They would probably give us a lot of line. I don't know. It was all those trophies. I don't think they gave me anything I needed. Yeah, they gave me nothing that I needed. Well, anyway, that was a great way of showing, like, levels really, like, lower level ones, which, no shit. Low level missions are can go by super fast, so probably good for grinding materials. I don't think that's even the level one. Yeah, I don't even think that's the level I needed. No, I needed that for Cylon.
I seem to have improved.
Gave me enough for this.
Amazing!
Dagger. Ooh, that should, yeah. I think I can. One of these, I think I could buy the blue nightshade. I guess they're not open right now.
Yeah. Ooh. 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 Ooh.
I thought I had a lot more than that. Hyrule. Start with one health, I guess. Outposts secure resources for your side by capturing enemy outposts. Just pretty much don't let enemies through. This freezes time for enemies, allowing you to unleash one-sided attacks. A powerful guardian from the future allows blah blah. Wall jumping. Perform wall jump. It's possible to perform a small wall jump in the air. It is done by facing a wall or a similar object and quickly press B twice. Stasis. Yeah. Shocking. Ha! Beat the shit out of Captain.
Thank you.
They drop higher and faster. I think I got like three. I think they all drop stuff. Yeah, I only got three. Man, that's gonna take a while. Ugh. I can just get... Still don't know where those are. I don't know what I'm probably gonna get here, but... Ooh, hoo, hoo. Ooh, I don't know if you heard that, but I just popped my elbow. Complete quests on the Hyrule map to increase the power and health of your allies. Outpost. The enemy controls several outposts on the battlefield. Take control of each summit and turn them to your side. Freezing. Attacks that uses ice can freeze and enemies in water. Yes! charge. We got 10 of those, so I need 10 more, I think. Great, this is gonna take a while. Do this again and hopefully get more. Rumors, blue white rabbit shaped spirits have been spotted. It said warriors skilled enough to strike one will be rewarded. That's just a way to get running. Never mind. Get money. Running a hold B while moving to break into a dash. Rods, yeah, I remember that. Cryonis. Yeah. Okay, we got 11 that time. Alright, so now we can get both. This loading hurries up. Increase slots for cooking by one, so we got two more.
I am stronger than before.
Hi.
That Oh, that's for the Hinox trophy. I just have to be a human, that's a thing. Safe landing. If you're launching an airbag enemy, press B to recover and land safely. Target enemies, materials. Yeah. That's what I'm trying to do, game. Around so the camera snap just but that did nothing for a second. It really did that little damage. I think it would be reaching level 60. There he goes. There's only two levels where I can get the Hylian Bass.
Yeah.
With the doubler, like materials plus 15, I hope they drop like more materials. It's like do this level or do the first level, I think, again. I was like, I'd rather not do this level again. It'd probably make it easier to get basses, but not really interesting. Yeah, I know, it's quests, seals.
Ha!
Don't know how many I got. Yeah, but I got a couple, I think. I think it's more than three. Four. Ten, so need to do this probably maybe twice. Maybe. Unless a merchant has one. Stay tuned. Oh yeah, now since we got that, the second cooking slot, cooking can stack, so if you do plus 5, the one with plus 5 damage and the plus 7 damage, you get plus, crap, math's hard right now. You can, yeah, I was just letting you know, they stack. Don't remember fully. Probably is bad because I just woke up a few, like 2 hours ago. I'm still tired. Ha! Okay, cool, we got it. Got 6 that time, but I don't know why I could think it's 6 and a half. Whatever. Okay, so the rest for you, I just need stone pebblet. I think it's eyeballs. Not good. We'll probably be getting that done later. And then stone pebblet, which we're probably gonna get done later. And you just need Lynels. Alright, so it looks like we're done for now with the cleaning up and all that.
This looks quite satisfying. What a treat!
Mm-hmm. Alright. Air and lightning. Yep. Got the cuckoo again. Don't know why.
The time-traveling guardian contained records with a depiction of the 4 divine beasts falling under the control of Calamity Ganon. these records also included an image of a scene in the west of Hyrule. With the inevitable revival of this malevolent force, Varmedo and Varnaboris were poised to attack. Seeing the unmistakable blue lights of Varmedo, Zelda held out hope that Revali and Urbosa still stood. Zelda and her party rushed to rescue them while there was still time.
Focus on winning this fight.
Oh. hurry ahead to design these now. Keep the fire moblin and the enemies on the way. Going. I mean, hurry up and save your bozo, but it just takes time every time. And I don't remember Korok's in this level. Let's get rid of this. Yeah. we can just jump in from ahead. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention this. No, you cannot. It's not possible, I don't think. I haven't tried this. From my knowledge, I don't think it's possible to go and save Revali, like, the second person first. And that's what I don't know, you probably could. You can. But I don't think the game will let you. Love these Octoroks. I think you can get an Octorok for that. I missed the turn. We're gonna get so many, like, Picasso horns after this. No, but I need to go back. That mob was legitimately threw up a cobbler. just gonna electrocute him. I don't know that how that doesn't affect us, but I guess it doesn't. I guess we're immune if we use it. Okay, I guess if it's raining, you just get a lot. Yeah. Yeah, it's raining, so. That's wild. Of course it's a lion. This is gonna get close. Need to kill him. Come on, just die. Hurry up and die. Thank you. we go. Now we can enter Vanaburos. I could just break those boxes for help, but I need to go like right in.
Vile creature. How is it moving like that?
Listen. You bought us much needed time. Now look who's come to help.
Thunderblight Ganon is one of the hardest boss in Breath of the Wild. Cause the rest of the blights weren't that bad. But he's just the worst boss. He's like the hardest boss. I don't know why. He's either the first boss, second boss, third boss, or fourth boss. Doesn't matter. Like I said, you can do it in any order you want. Now he splits up. I think I got rid of the fake. Yeah, I got rid of the fakes. There we go. Boko Club, come on. Alright, now we're playing as Riju is personally one of the fun characters. You might not like her, but I love her. Because Patricia, who got her own like character like introduction. Is very fun. Also, Patricia is a sand seal. If you don't know what a sand seal is, it's what Virgil used to get around in Breath of the Wild. Or just walk. It's like horses for them. went the wrong way. As you can see, they're using shields. I thought I could just run into that. Defeat the Ice Hinox. A little hard to control at times, but... kicked her right in the dick. Kick him in the shin that time. Oh yeah, Riju's paraglider is literally just her holding Trisha. I completely forgot about that. I passed it. Time I kicked him, I kicked his ass. Literally. I didn't even kick him that time. I don't think they'll hit any of the guys behind us. Yeah, remember how I said Trisha is hard to control? Also, I guess the wall on that is not... Yeah, it's kind of different. I wasn't even like that. I'm just using the special right now. Fuck it. Where are you going? But Lionel, what are you doing? I kicked his like shoulder. I switched to Link because it's like with Ryuji and don't think I'm getting that far. Well, at least when I did this with Sidon, he actually had like pretty good. There's the Korok. First one in a while.
Order. thing still standing?
Yes. And yet, I can't help but feel that the wind may finally be at our backs. Wonders never cease.
I hope this works. It did, but he wasn't weak to it. Maybe I. Oh, that broke. Alright, can I confirm he's not weak to any of this? I thought he'd be weak to electric. Yeah, okay, so Windblight is super easy. That's... That was big. Yeah, Windblight is super easy. In Breath of the Wild. In this game, he's a bit harder. Fury Rush, I think the tornado. But don't quote me on that, I don't know. Okay. Air lightning. Completed. Got a lot of trophy. Goblin. Zothos, yeah. Salted crab. Salted crab something. Something salted crab, whatever.
Now then. First, I owe you my gratitude. Thank you for your help. Truly.
Rufoxa.
And second, Riju, you sent. We could not have prevailed without your aid.
I would not presume to take credit. We, all of us, fought as one.
Well, we would have been just fine without you. But I suppose It's better that you were here.
I never thought the champion would be so...
Hold that thought for now. Little bird, please tell us what happened at Hyrule Castle.
Well, you see... With the aid of Teva and Riju, who had appeared within the Divine Beasts, Link and his forces were bolstered. Together, they successfully saved Revali and Urbosa. Following Zelda's revelation of Hyrule Castle's fate, Revali and Teva steeled themselves, readying to confront the horde of guardians. The pair stepped into Var Meadow once more.
Champion of the Rito.
Well then, I suppose the time has finally come to reveal Far Meadow's divine power!
All right. This time we don't have to protect anything. We just destroy the living shit out of it. I don't think I've mentioned this, but anything in front of Vameda with the when it uses light blades gets destroyed. Windblight Ganon is gonna get destroyed. Okay. hold it. There we go.
When it happened, I could faintly hear a voice calling to me. As I searched for who it was, I suddenly saw my dear sister under attack. My only thought was that I had to help her. Next thing I knew, I was inside Veruta.
That was your doing, wasn't it? Thank you. Now, we must hurry to Arcola Citadel.
What's the problem? Hurry it up.
Shit, we should have done the water and fire last, because it didn't plus.
My, you really are slow. Despite our best efforts, the enemy has only grown stronger. To succeed, we must adjust our strategy.
Finally, the two of you can actually be of some use for once in your life!
Master Korra! Quickly, make your escape!
I can't split, you're my best lackey!
In that case, I will protect you, even if it costs me my life!
A blood sacrifice for the Calamity. Fate gives you this role, and you will play it!
Yiga would be better for that role. Just saying. Tiba, root to warrior. A real warrior from the future who idolized champion Rivali. He is peerless in the art of flying and devoted to training. He can also be quick to anger. Riju, Child of Lightning. A descendant from champion Bursa from the future. She assumed the mantle of Gerudo Chief when she was only a child. She fights fiercely to protect her people. Turned. Now we can do a lot of shit, but we're gonna save this for next time, so.